It's Larry Hawks again, saving local history. Me and Tom rode back to an old cellar hole. Gonna see if we can find anything today. I'll show you the cellar hole. Hunted around this a few times. This is a cellar hole way back in the mountains. I found flat buttons and trigger guards and hammers and muzzle loaders. You know, just normal tools and stuff, but we're gonna give it a swirl. Our vehicle's overheated, so we're going to have to sit here for an hour or two, so why not do a little metal detecting? Thanks for watching the videos. We'll get back with you if we find anything. 75 right here. Tom's about to find all this here. Confederate belt buckle. Horseshoe. The old horseshoe. Found the old horseshoe. Now we know what it was. 84, 87. Another piece of iron. The old half a horseshoe again. Another half a horseshoe. Got the horseshoe profile on this. It seems like all I find is horseshoes. Here's the best sounding seal I've got all day. It's been 86, but I'm not getting that iron grind at the end of it. Getting closer. A broken button. Piece of a flat button. Saving local history, that's an awful teeny bit to say. 83. Got a little iron sound on that. Oh, it ain't looking good. Chain. Chain, chain. Good seal, it's reading about a 60. I got one of those. Something a blacksmith has made for something. Another signal is probably a piece of iron. This has got something on top of this rock. Oh yes. Neat little find, another blacksmith made item. I don't know what it is, but it's neat. Now here's a good signal that don't act like iron. Solid 75 on a weak sound. Well, little piece of brass. Maybe off of a can lid or something. More brass. Another piece of brass. two little pieces of brass.
Well, this is Larry Hoxton and Tom Allison, Saving Local History, getting ready to be in the middle of a big storm. Do a quick wrap up here of some of the stuff we found. Looks like nothing else. Piece of iron kettle. Do this pretty quick piece of iron. A chain. There's only a piece of a button, piece of a flat button. Horseshoes. That's what I found here. A little cup of our stalls. Adding some to the pile. Horseshoes as usual. There's a couple of neat blacksmith made parts. Piece of plate glass. Tom found a horseshoe. Piece of a kettle. And this thing right here, maybe a piece of a curry comb or something that Tom found. Another piece of horseshoe. Well, we're good at finding the horseshoes. And like I say, this storm's coming in here and we're going to have to get out of here right as we start finding stuff. Anyway, thanks for watching the videos.
Thank you.
Saving Local History. We'll be back with some good finds one of these days.